So there's not a lot of vegetation. There's not a lot of reeds, and those are really important habitats for fish that have gone missing.